Hi. Hey, thanks for clicking on this video. Maybe you've seen this particular demo live, but today we're going to show you the uplift resistance performance of IKO's ArmourZone shingle products. If you get a chance, try it yourself to feel the difference versus standard shingles. So wouldn't it be better if we had a bigger target area to hit? And that's what IKO has, ArmourZone. It's a larger nailing zone on their Dynasty and Nordic shingles. Not only allows the roofing contractor to not be lax, but just go a little bit faster and get all those nails in the right spot, but what's most important is performance. The uplift resistance, once that armor zone area is hit, is tremendous. And we're gonna demonstrate that for you today, as we've done at a number of shows around the country. So let's nail on our competitive shingle with this nail line here. We've got a couple of high nails, real world nailing. Let's move across to the Dynasty. Here you've got the wider nail zone, not just a single line. And there's that reinforcement at the back. Same gun, same nails. Now that we've nailed the shingles on, here comes the real performance test. What we've had people do, what I'm gonna do now, is pretend to be the wind and try and lift these shingles off of the deck. First, the competitive shingle came off pretty easy. I'm not the strongest guy around. Now we'll move over and see how the Dynasty works. Certainly a lot tougher with that armor zone. Hey, don't take my word for it. We've had people do this at trade shows across the country.